Hello and welcome to my YouTube channel, friends. If you are not subscribed to my YouTube channel yet, do subscribe it today and press the bell icon to receive notification about my new videos. In this video, we will see how to fix a start menu not working in your Windows 11 operating system. So we all know that how difficult it would be when you use the Windows operating system without a start menu working. When a start menu is not working on your Windows 11, you may observe either of following symptoms, like start menu won't open. A start menu opens but crashes. The start menu crashes when you click a particular item present on the start menu, and the last symptom is start menu not visible correctly. So all of these problems or symptoms constitute a term that is called start menu not working, and in this video we will see how you can fix it. So let's start this guide. This problem can be easily fixed with a single PowerShell code I will share you in this video. And we will re-register the start menu with that PowerShell code. So simply copy this PowerShell code from the video description I have provided. Once you copy this code, you have to press Ctrl Shift ESC keys simultaneously to open Task Manager. In Task Manager, click File, Run New Task. Under Create New Task, type PowerShell and make sure you check Create this task with administrative privileges and click OK. In few seconds, you will see that administrative PowerShell window is open. So you have to simply paste the PowerShell code we copied earlier into this PowerShell window. You can simply press Ctrl plus V keys and the code will be pasted. As you can see that the code is pasted. Now press the Enter key so that this code can be executed. And once that code execution has been completed, your start menu is re-registered and all of the problems you are facing with the start menu should be immediately fixed. There is no restart required, so you have to simply close the Windows PowerShell and check the start menu and see if the problem you are facing is resolved. So I was not facing any problem with the start menu on my system, but in your case, if you are facing any problem with start menu, it should be fixed now. If this fix does not work, we have a second fix available here. If you are regularly using Windows 11, since it's first preview build, make sure you uninstall the update KB500-4300. And you can uninstall this update by using the guide mentioned in the video description. Once you uninstall this update, restart and check for latest updates on your system and install them. And that should fix the problem with your start menu. That's it for now. Thanks for watching this video. If you found it helpful, do like it, share it, and don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos.